Hey guys, welcome back to the Gravitrucks Garage. Today we're going to be unboxing the expansion lifter. So without further ado, let's get into it. Okay, so I've made a bit of a split in the plastic. Just gonna make it a lot easier to unbox. There we go. So this is what the box looks like. So now let's have a look inside. Okay. So it's a pack of three marbles, a whole bunch of pipe tiles, some trap, another pack of four marbles, so that's a total of seven. Instructions, the actual base for the lifter. So I think you push from there, which pushes marbles up. The tubes for the lifter. And finally, a transparent lever. Okay, so I've laid out all of the bags, so now let's open them and have a look at what we got. So in here, there is one long track, I think, yeah, two medium tracks, let's get the second one there, and there is three short track. In this bag for all the tiles, I have to count how many there are. There's eight large height tiles and four short height tiles. Let's stack them all up quickly. Next we have the transparent bits that actually are for the lifter. Tear that bag open. So we have two of these tube-like things. This is the top bit. Another one of the tubes. And let's get it out. The base. And finally we have the marbles. So there are seven of these in total. All silver ones. Try getting them out now. That's three. And that's all four of the marbles. So now I will be constructing the lifter. I think it's a fairly easy task. So first it looks like we get the base bit and this bottom bit, and I think we just push them into each other until we hear a click. Quite a tight fit. There we go. And now we can just add these top bits to the line up with the notch in there. Okay, so that's one. So the second one, line up with the notch and push down. It's a bit taller than I was expecting it's gonna be actually. Then we can put this spout bit on, and if you can see, it has all different areas for the notch to go in. So you can angle it however you want to. So we'll just push it in like that. And that's it all done. Okay, now I'm going to build this layout. I'll be back when it's done. Thank you. So guys, that's it for today's video. I would definitely recommend you picking up the Lifter as it is such a fun expansion. And I'll see you all next time. Bye!